Namaste und Namaste.
A fost făcută în anul 705 după Isus. De Abdualid de
Abdualid
de Ochid.
So he was one of the Umayyad caliphs.
A fost un calif din dinastia Umayyadilor.
The church was built as a means of the Roman temple Jupiter.
Și cum vă puteți imagina, biserica a fost construită pe rămășițele unui templu dedicat lui Jupiter.
And Jupiter was built on the remains of Aramaic temple goes back to 900 BC.
Și bineînțeles că templul roman a fost ridicat pe rămășițele unui templu aramaic.
The name of the Aramaic temple was dedicated to Hadad.
Templul aramaicilor era dedicat to Hadad.
We see here the Corinthian capitals probably they were probably they were reused from the church.
Interesante sunt aceste capiteluri corintice care probabil au fost recuperate de la biserica care se găsea aici.
Along the capitals we see texts. All those texts they were laws made on time and they wrote them on the texts so everybody come to pray and they see.
Yes, the Quran, yes. Sunt texte din Coran scrise aici pe...
Not Coran, text. Nu, nu.
Legi. Este percepte ale lor religioase. Legul care trebuie respectat.
We see the mosaic reflecting the idea of the Muslims about the paradise.
Foarte interesat e mosaicul de deasupra, care reprezintează că acum cred arabic arată paradis. Cumul verde.
The mosaic was made from glass, not from stone.
Interesant, mosaicul e făcut din
stone. The reason was they used to import stones from Germany to make mosaic, but at the time they didn't have the connection with Germany and Europe, so they used glass.
But this mosaic is new, then that's all.
This is old.
From what century?
8th century.
No, this is secolo 8. Spune că era, și mosaicul e tot din secolul 8. Așa că din sticlă.
Before they used to import. During the Byzantine time, during the Roman time, that's it. During the Islamic time, it was not good. So all the walls were covered with mosaic.
Deci tot, vedem mosaicul peste tot.
But because of some earthquakes and some fire, a lot of them were lost.
Din păcate, din cauza cutremurelor și a incendiilor, ne pierdem mult timp. Mă dau seama de câți bani nu aveam nevoie să le fac.
actually remember, if you think about the world itself, anything where you can bring your thought to public, to people, it is member. If you have, this is member, when the Imam gives his speech on
Friday. Ah, understand. Yeah, I'm
but on if you
also cast a spoon,
but also, if you have a newspaper, if you have a TV radio station, if you have a radio station, you call it also member. You can also call it member because you come with an idea to show to the people. This is the way
Member of Communist Seva,
so, member work will be used on a Friday.
Oh, I suppose now, one day for us, you can speak Arabic.
When the Imam gives his speech,
when the Imam is going to
be. But it could be during, of course, the Islamic time, I mean, when they used to have the Islamic law, also the Caliph could come and give a speech. It's used by the Imam when he leads the prayer.
That's folosită de imam, dar de fiecare dată el când ține predica, trebuie să fie lângă Nisha.
The reason is,
motivul,
when the imam needs to pray, he stands.
Because I spune că aici ar fi mormântul lui Ioan Botezător, la care bătea capul și a pus aici, se spune. Nu, nu știu cum aici.
That was probably it was baptizing font during the church time, and later the Muslims used it for purification, for washing before.
Probabil pe vremea când aici era o biserică, era folosită pentru botezul creștinilor, iar ulterior musulmanii au folosit pentru a se spăla înainte de a intra să se roage.
We see they are all made from marble.
E făcută din marmură.
And we see all the fossils. You see the fossils?
Fossile.
Fossile, yeah. They are all fossile.
Un sfert de oră. De asta depinde. De
cât doriți. Peste drum ce este? Nu știu ce. Peste drum. E o roată chiar vis-a-vis de tine.
E o roată de mare.
A, este un desmâie rău la mică.
Roată de mare. Nu știu găsit aici, de la...
Frig, intră la soare.